This is our annual campus lighting ceremony, and so we're going to start this event as we start all things at Benedictine College in prayer. I want to introduce Father Ryan Richardson.
Welcome back, everyone. Let's pray. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. Heavenly Father, we thank you for the grace of being back here at Benedictine College, this place that we love, this place that helps us to grow in virtue, to grow closer to you. Lord, I ask your blessing upon these students in the final stretch of this semester. Grant them the grace to live this Advent season well and to finish strong, not only academically, but in their faith life, in their walk with you. So may the Lord bless and keep you, may his face shine upon you, may he be gracious to you and grant you peace, and may Almighty God bless you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Thank you, Father. And another tradition we have at the lighting ceremony is the singing, the whole group, to sing Silent Night. We have some of your students to lead us in that song.
Thank you. Five, six, seven, eight.